best guess is that we have some kind of animal, possibly a Cyrenian. A Cyrenian is an animal related to the elephants, but completely aquatic. Now, the kinds we ordinarily hear of are the tropical ones, dugongs and manatees, and they're not very large, 10 or 12 feet. There was a very large sea cow, which Steller discovered in the Bering Strait in 1740, which was about 35 feet long, quite large enough to account for some of the observations here.